Here you go. Woo! Welcome, I'm Tad Benoit. We're gonna play, let's do it. They take the sugar and the honey. They take the skinny fat. Wild people like that. They take the time in your home. They take the flesh in your bone. They take the shirt off your back. Wild people like that. We'll be right back. limousine. Down home girl, uptown dreams, penthouse suites, and Broadway shows. They just don't love her like the psycho. She's gone up to the city. She don't know what to do. She got one foot in New York City, one foot in the Bayou. Taxi cabs and traffic jams, I sure do miss her. A candy down. She packed the bag, and y'all should have seen that big suitcase full of turbine. Oh, she's gone up to the city. I still got mud on her shoe. She got one foot in New York City, one foot in the Bayou.
City. I still got mud on the city.
letter from my wall. And I replaced them, baby, both large and small. And each new day finds me so blue, because nothing, I said nothing, takes the place of you. I read your letters, baby, one by one, and I still love you. Now you know I do, when it's all said and done. Darling, oh baby, I'm so blue, because nothing, I said nothing, baby, takes the place of you.
Once again, I'm Tab Benoit from Homer, Louisiana. All right, somebody from Homer or really likes Homer. Thank you for being here tonight. I got a couple friends that I'm playing with tonight here. That's Corey Duplessis on the bass. On the drums back there, there's Jeffrey Alexander. We call him Jelly Bean. And I'm addicted to playing music. I'm sorry, I have a problem. I have to do it. Whether y'all are here or not, I'm still gonna be doing it. I'm so glad y'all are here because it makes it that much better. Music is in our blood. It's like food for your soul. Can't do without it. I've been doing this since I was born, actually. People say, when you start playing, I said, I don't really know actually, because my mom said that they would put on James Brown records, and I would kick to the beat in her stomach. So apparently I started playing music at -3 months. The uterus makes a hell of a kick drum. Ow, stop! Stop playing the fast one, mama. And I do listen to y'all, so if you got a song you want to hear, please yell it out. I'll say it.
Crawfishin!
All right. Okay, one of those. Shut it up. we should move the mountains. Maybe we should drain the sea and wash away the desert. Well, it makes no sense to me. I'm looking at from the outside. More of my vocal here in the west, please. Bass vocal here up, please. Thank you. Beginning to think that that's my only friend. You find me every day and keep me warm. Yes, that's the only thing I can always count on. With your eyes in the sky as you travel around this world, you're the only one that can find my girl. And when you do, tell her I love her. Lord, I'm thinking of her, and I was wrong. We've been fighting over nothing. Shine your light come on now, so she can find her way back home.
Thank you.
put crazy music on the radio. Every Sunday morning, I'm so fed up. Birds in the trees sing to know this song. I'm not the car to the beat, gotta sing it along. Hey, they're gonna see me coming for the sunrise the morning. Living, that's a privilege. And I don't take that lightly, and I thank y'all because it's because of y'all that I get to continue to do this. You know? Okay. I'm listening. This is one of these shows where you can actually get your voice heard, you know? But not all at once. Because it becomes just a muddled mess and I can't understand what you're saying. All right. Okay. The loudest person gets the request. All right. Wait, somebody was already louder than y'all before. All right. Here we go. Lady Gaga. Are you serious? You mean I gotta go learn that? I'm sure if I went to a Lady Gaga concert, she would not play any of my stuff if somebody requested it. Play some Tab and Wop. Who the hell is that? Come on, man, put on the meat suit and play some Tab and Wop. All right, here we go. This is not a Lady Gaga song. I don't really know any anyway. I try not to listen to that when I walk through Walmart. Sometimes you can't help it because there's usually somebody testing out the car stereo system in the automotive department with some type of 40 radio station on. And I'm sure I've heard Lady Gaga and I didn't know the difference. But the Kenwood did sound kind of nice. Especially with the subwoofer attachment. All right, here's a song. Here's a song that I learned in the aisle with all the motor oil in Greece. It's a song requested from a very loud person over by the bar area. This is one night when your big mouth will not get you in trouble. I'm walking slow with a weary mind. She's dragging me low. I'm falling behind. You got me where you want me, and still I keep on trying to see through the darkness. Oh, between you and I. Sometimes it gets hard to find any love of any kind. Lord, turn on the love light before I go blind. I went through the darkness. Oh, between you and I. Oh, but I did you wrong. And we both made our choices. And now it's time to move on. So won't you please, please forgive me? And let's walk side by side. Oh, I'm feeling the darkness. Oh, between you and I, baby. Thank y'all. Y'all stop asking so many questions. That's all right. Go ahead. Ask all the questions.
We love you.
They want to know what's in the black solo cup. First of all, these are the official Over the Hill birthday cups. I'm just getting used to it because next year I will have to actually use them for real. Oh, thank you, man. Y'all in Buffalo? Wow. It was a lot colder up there than this year. Thank y'all. Yeah, all right. What's in the cup is throat medicine. That's right. Special throat medicine. It makes me sound like this. Like you can sound like me in one easy step. Your black solo cup And go see Dr. Buddy Guy. He's the one that prescribed this medicine to me a long time ago. And it's been working ever since. I actually went to an actual real doctor to see if it was working. And he said, looks like you're taking good care of your throat. I said, oh, yeah. That smoking and drinking is really helping. I said, well, I don't recommend that, but whatever you're doing, keep it up. So I'm not going to change the formula. Because Dr. Buddy Guy was right the first time. Buddy Guy's 80 years old. Y'all can't even believe that. And he's still out there playing his butt off. Still got it, man.
Nice floor.
All right, so here's another song that I recorded a while back. Woo! I can't remember exactly when. I don't even know what album it's on. I don't really listen to any of them anyway. That's not for my consumption. That's for y'all's. I record albums because y'all want them. Because y'all want to bring them home and listen to them. I mean, I would love to just be able to just come play at y'all house, you know. While you fixing your hair, getting ready for work or something. But I think it's a little more convenient to just put in a CD. Or use your iPhone. And it'd be a lot more expensive. Let's get the whole band. All right, we'll show up. What time you start? 7? All right. In the morning? Exactly. Don't even think about it. Tonight is for fun.
Rock and roll.
All right, let's do a song that goes I'm just getting the sleeves out of the way. What are you talking about? Nothing but my sleeves. Nothing here, nothing here. No pedals, no tricks. Nothing here. This is all natural. All right. I told y'all I was gonna do this song, and you don't know what it is, and I don't either. But it's gonna be good. When I finally get to it, it's gonna be awesome. All right. Thank you so much. All right, here's a song that is, it's kind of like a story. Okay, well, all of them are kind of like stories, but in particular this one. It's about the story of the blues. It was written by my good friend Cyril Neville and Taj Mahal. without BB King, without Bobby Blue Bland, y'all doing this thing. Without T-Bone Walker and Howlin' Wolf, without Bessie and Big Mama strutting their stuff. Y'all, they would have never crossed the sea without old Landon, Jimmy Reed, and Muddy Waters to go up on. I said, the Beatles and the Stone, they'd have never left home. Nobody can get away, nobody can take it away, nobody can throw it away. Let me pray it away. The blues are beginning, that one never died. Yeah. I said, man. But we're back on our small Florida tour on the way to the Blues Cruise. How many of y'all going on the Blues Cruise? None of y'all, all right? Good. I mean, good that y'all here, because we get to see y'all. It would be like this, but for 7 days straight. And you don't have to drive. Oh, and there would be like food lined up where you can just eat when you're ready to eat. And JP would be there and we would be jamming in the crow's nest. This is a lot like the crow's nest, except it's not rocking. I mean, it's rocking, but it's not doing this. I know JP, right? Yeah! I don't. Who is this guy? I heard he's from around here. We're gonna play some Florida blues with y'all. Some South Florida blues. Alright, what is that? Watch, I'm gonna show you right now. I'm traveling south, trying to work my way back home.
Travellin South, Travellin South, Travellin South, Travellin South, Travellin South. We'll be right back.
Hey, put JP in the monitor a little bit on the way over here. We'll take him in the monitors in the front, please. Yeah, brother, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank y'all. If y'all, y'all want to pick up some CDs or if y'all got like sweaty tonight, we got some dry shirts. They're right over here by the bathrooms. And I use Bounce so they don't cling and they smell good. I don't use Snuggle because I'm scared of that little bear. Some people are scared of clowns. I'm scared of that little Snuggle bear. Plus, when you use Snuggle, you gotta wash the clothes. And if you use Bounce, you just throw that shit in the dryer and it's clean. Smells clean to me. These are guy tricks, I guess. All right. One more time for my good friend JP over here. I'm glad to have him come play with me. All right, had the privilege of having JP down with band Southern Hospitality to come record at my house on the Bayou. So hopefully we get to do some more of that, huh? All right. One more time for the guys in the band over there. That's Corey on the bass. Jelly Bean on the drums.
Show me love, y'all. Mr. Tab Benoit on lead vocals and lead guitar. And a little bit of rhythm.
And thank you to the Funky Biscuit for having us back. Okay. Let's do a... Can we do two songs? Like, I'm asking y'all. Like, that's the authority figure. It's like, sure, the crowd wants to. Let's do it. Let's do this. Kid, dog.
Dog Hill!
Oh. Almost, but no. There's too many dirty dishes. Woo! Baby, in the sink, but just up to me. There's too many dirty dishes, baby. Oh, and I sink for just us two, yeah. Well, you got me wondering. I'm wondering who's making dirty dishes with you. I go to work every morning. I come right home every night. When I leave, the sink is empty, baby. And when I come back home, Lord, you got them stacked up out of sight. There's too many dirty dishes. Baby, in a sink. For just us two. Mm-hmm. I'm wondering. I wanna always imagine dirty dishes with you. Your dirty dishes while you were gone. How much more am I supposed to take? When I left, I had some dry cornflakes for breakfast. Y'all. Not a bowl from a T-bone steak right down that plate. And it's too many dirty dishes. Baby, in a sense, love for just us two, yeah. Oh, yeah. I say you got me wondering. Yes, it do, baby. I'm wondering who's making dirty this love for two. by.
Thank you.
won't stop until the morning.
Thank y'all for coming tonight. I love y'all. Y'all been awesome. Thank y'all.